Hello, my dear students, how are you today? Well, now you are going to learn how to insert a table in Microsoft Office Word. So first, you have to click here in Insert menu. Here we have the option Table, and you are going to insert a table. You need to know how many rows and how many columns you need for creating a table. So here, these are the columns. These are the columns. And these are the rows. Rows and columns. And this is a cell. The name is cell. Okay. So for example, we need a table of four columns, 1, 2, 3, and 4 columns by 6 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows. So click and we have the table of 4 columns by 6 rows. Okay, we are going to create a table to define our favorite movies. So you can erase, use the eraser to delete some lines, for example. And here you can put the title. For example, my favorite movies. And remember, you can center these, change the font, for example, apply an style font like bold, italic, for example. And you can change the color. For example, this and font size. Okay. Well, now we have a column with the name number. Name movie. Year of the movie. And a picture. Okay. Same, you should shade or select the font, for example, this center to organize our text, change the color, for example. You can decorate the table in this way. You have to double click on the table, and here appears these options. So you can shade the background of our table. For example, this. And you can draw the borders, all borders. And you can put other lines, for example. It is a style. Okay. Okay. Well, now, number, for example, one movie. Number one, this is my first favorite movie. For example, August Rush. That is an incredible movie. The year, 2007. And a picture, you had to copy and paste one picture from internet. So here You have to search in Google, movie August Rush. Here are images. For example, this, okay. Right click, copy image. And here, you have to use in home the option paste special. Paste special, bitmap, and okay. Okay. We have our picture, remember, center to organize our table. Here, center, this, for example, and ready. We have one favorite movie. Okay. Well, that is okay for today. I hope you can create your own table. Good luck. Bye-bye.